3rd of May 2018, this is a 10-year-old male neutered French Bulldog.
Okay. Now, the complaint is the dog has skin disease.
Very itchy.
Give
it for
how long?
Yeah, it's very itchy.
Okay, recently very itchy, but previously it's very it's itchy. So now, we can have a general examination of this dog. Definitely there is hair loss here on all the four legs. Huh? Okay, all the four legs. So you hold, and the neck. Okay.
Neck.
This one, pull like that, am I?
It's
been many years, so you can see the color pigmentation, hair loss. Very long time, how long? Okay, so you saw the back once, you see the lower part. Now this is a case of ventral dermatitis, actually, because if it's a generalized skin disease, there should be no hair here. See, there's hair here and hair on the other side. Okay, so now I will just explain. Now, we look at this dog. It's 10 years old. According to the owner, it's been sterilized. Now, if it's sterilized, there shouldn't be two testicles here. See, this is a boom
dog.
So, either that or the there's a one big lump here. And this is probably a cancer of the testicle. This one can go near me? Can go near? You just zoom, can we right? I thought this is a zoom lens, you cannot come near, it be blurred. You can. Okay, so according to the owner, it's been sterilized for many years ago. And it's quite possible, but.
But he can come with some cancer.
But most likely it's the cancer of the testicle. Only the left one, the right one maybe no more. But the history is not available now. Now you can see the dog has been licking the private parts. Okay, so it's quite swollen. Now this whole part definitely is not normal. And it's usually it's lying down on the floor, and then the floor is very wet. I'm all sucked, So the dog's been licking here, so until the skin is all black here, then black here. So this is licking, this one is itchy, a long time already. Okay, then the four limbs are also hairless, due to licking. Now, we turn to this side. This is a side view, the left side view. You can see this dog, even the face is also affected. Now, many of these French Bulldog, you must clean the ears, which the owner, I don't think he did. You have side
effect. No, your side.
And if you do the ears, then you will have
the...
He used some ear drops, but it probably caused more itchiness. You guys didn't see your
bowl? No.
There's a lot of dirt inside the wax. But there's no pain. There's a pain. Because the owner put a lot of... So the owner must have been putting the steroid ear ointment inside. I just go there and buy the bow tie cow head. They say my baby have it. So the vet just sell him the ear drop and he just use it without further checking. So that's what happened. And I check this side so I check this ear. So that's why there's no pain because the steroid stops the pain. But it's still very dirty inside. And they've been scratching it. He's been scratching the ears. You see, so dirty. He must see the deer on the whole thing is dirty, wash. So now the thing is ear infection will cause the dog to scratch the ear and scratch the neck. Until all the hair is gone. And normally they use the back leg. So when they use the back leg to scratch, so all the hair here also goes off because of the friction. So when do that, so this part all gone. And then the dog feels very itchy, so it keeps on biting to relieve the itch. So that is one reason. Now this ears definitely is infected there. But because of the steroid use, that's why there's no pain, no pain here. Too long, the steroid. Now here, this part is also due to scratching. Now we turn upside down again. Hold the front. Okay. Slowly. Now we are talking about whether there is any fungus or not, because yeast infection, fungus infection. So I'll just do a quick test. This is ultraviolet light. It shows if there is a fungus, it was the microsporium, it will show shiny and glowing. If there isn't any, there will be no glowing. So I'll start now. A little tight. So yeast, definitely they should have yeast. You can do a smear now, check and see. It shines on. You see shining? It glows, Shining, so there is fungus onto the body. But here more glow. This is the fungus. So it's been having a long time fungal infection. Of course you can do a culture. So let's see them properly. Even the body is the top part is not so bad, but here definitely a lot. Yeah, this is the worst. All glowing. So fungus is there. Now, because sometimes the vet just give some tablets and something, ask the owner to go home and that's it. Down this side cases they have a shape board, and then apply the fungus and the yeast. And also you have to review every maybe 1 month or 2 or 3 times, then we know whether it's successful or not. So the vet cannot say that one visit okay already, no hope. Now this one is very common in the bulldogs. This is this one he should clean. The owner should clean. Or there's one operation to cut away the fold. Cut away, so open up. So it become like this. There's no more sweat and dirt cover up. You see, this is the fold, the tail fold. So the operation cut this off. When early on, when he was young, then this part of this fold is gone, cut away. So that the whole thing is open up, then there's no more smell and dirt and all this. So this part can be very itchy. So the document licking, trying to relieve the itch. Now they stand up again, but hold the back. Then we see where's the anus. Anus is here. Now you can see this is a tumor somewhere. This is a tail. Okay, this is the tail. This is the tail, the top tail. Okay, this is the tail. Now, this is the anus, the rectum, the anus. So normally, sometimes they have oil glands, oil coming out. Anus set oil, but this one seems to be okay. Don't have. So all these folds are caused itchiness. Now there's another lump here. This is a skin. Lumps, fat lumps. Okay, so this is definitely sometimes this testicular tumor can cause skin disease. because of the hormones, change of hormones really. So now we're talking about the treatment. Treatment, of course, generalized treatment, she bought, give the antifungus, antibiotics, and anti yeast tablets at least a month. Then this part, of course, the best is to remove it, because sometimes the scrotal, the testicular tumor can cause skin disease. Then you have to wash, turn over. You have to irrigate and wash, and then don't use any more the steroid really. Okay, so these two, if it is a ear, what does it do? When the ear has an infection, it forms tumor, so that the ear tumor, the vertical ear canal is tumor at once. So somewhere inside, see the tumors. Now this part is probably also infected with fungus. Fungus and bacteria, the thick shine. Because the owner applies something on it. They are 4 years old, right? They are not inside, right? So you can't tell exactly. Okay, then the next thing is the general health of the dog. You can see that the teeth, this is really very bad. This teeth is really bad. So there will be some loose teeth. This is 10 years old. This is epilus. It's a gum tumor due to poor oral hygiene, and not enough. No dental treatment. Scaling. Okay, so she bought, then removed the testicular tumor and put on anti mites, anti fungus, antibiotics, anti yeast treatment, and wait 1 month and see, and then repeat. You know, the reason I'm saying that this ventral dermatitis is because on top the skin is okay. Actually, you can see it's generally okay for a old dog. You see, don't have dandruff, don't have fungus, so this part is okay. But the dog is very thin, so not enough food. So the due to immune system is poor, not enough good food or nutritious food, so the dog cannot recover much as fast as a normal dog. So treatment of ear, skin, teeth, and neutering, 4 things, okay, finish. Okay,